multicultural events are just another opportunity for people to learn, to listen, to talk with others, to garner an appreciation for somebody that's different than themselves. And hopefully when they walk away from that, there's some personal growth that occurs. And so I see that as a benefit not only to the individual, but to the company as a whole.
Diversity happens every day, and I think that there's always ways to expand and grow, to learn and stretch our current boundaries, and that if it's as simple as meeting someone new, asking a question, tasting a new food, it's just another way to expand your diversity knowledge.
If you have people from all walks of life that are employed, then you need to have information about the people in order to be able to best communicate, serve, and work together.
The whole is greater than the sum of its parts, so everybody does a little bit, and I think the end result is inclusive, is forward-thinking, and is really exciting and dynamic.
It's important to know about diverse cultures. This type of event gives you a chance to know about other areas and other cultures, other work groups that we were not aware of prior to this event, so I think this is great.
I think it's something that each company really should instill a type of program like this.